everybody. So I'm getting ready to be singing tonight, opening up for Corey Ward. If you don't know who Corey Ward is, he was a semifinalist on The Voice last year. And the year prior to that, he didn't get past the judges. No one turned around for them. And then he went on the following year and he made it really far. And so I'm very proud of him and I'm very excited to open up for him. This is a huge opportunity for me. This past couple weeks leading up to this day, I haven't been feeling really confident in myself, my body image, my voice. Really, I've been feeling really insecure and in this place of just, I don't want to say depression, I feel like, but not confident. Not confident. And so Corey hit me up 4 days before a show and said, hey, can you open up for me? And so I was talking to my girlfriend and I was like, I haven't been feeling it lately. Music. And there's been a lot going on. I feel like I need to take advantage of every day that I get. Someone close to me just passed away. And I feel like more than ever, it's extremely important to take these opportunities that are given to me and to just give your all to it. And so I'm excited for tonight. I'm excited to vlog tonight and show you guys what's going on. And hope you enjoy it.
Counting days since my love up and got lost on me. Every breath that I've been taking since you left feels like a waste on me. I've been holding on to hope that you come back when you can find some peace. 'Cause every word that I've ever spoken since you left feels like a hollow street. I've been told to get you off my mind, but I hope I never lose the bruises that you left behind. Oh my Lord, oh my Lord, I need you by my side. There must be something in the water, 'cause every day is getting colder. And if only I can hold you, you keep my head from going under.
The lights come up, the music dies, but you don't see me stay here.
Say you won't let go. Say you won't let go.
I can't.